guys, this is Krista and you're watching Krista's Reaction, and today I'm going to react to Dimash. As always, I love Dimash, so there's no complaint there. I just love to react to him a lot because he's a really sweet human being and I really love her attitude and he is really talented. Main point. And he's also handsome. That's also main point. So let's react to him. Hey guys, if you're going to like reaction, please click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please, you know what you have to do. Click that subscribe button. So here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Hand in hand.
So apparently it's a song which gives you hope, and it's led to believe in the faith that the humanity will stand again against this coronavirus. We will fight and we will win this war if we do our part correctly. We stay in homes, we help poor, but in a way we do not harm the society. At the same time, we should not be one amongst those stupid people who don't think corona is dangerous. Corona is very dangerous. It's eating our lives away, our daily lives, our working life. We are missing so many opportunities because of it. But we will win. Obviously, we will win. We are one in this case. All countries have to fight against this. All continents have to fight against this. It's just that we need to do our part. We need to stay in home. We do not have to communicate. Social distancing is one of the best preventions you can take. And if you are feeling any symptoms, please go check it out. And please, it's really important. Do not be a carrier for it. Be a stopper if you can. And please cooperate with the government, especially. That's the main part you have to play. Be corporate. And the Dimash always have given a very clear message which we need in this time. We are one, we are strong, we will shine again. We do not have to lose our hope. We do not have to go in depression. Watch YouTube, watch Instagram, do something productive, lose weight, read books, tons of books. You have so much of time, but do not be a carrier for corona. That's all I have to say. And the Dimash is very clear in his matter. It's not a message. It's not you have to need a brain of a superhuman to understand it. And as always, and overall, who composed, who written it, it's written very beautifully. And Dimash has very beautifully portrayed it. I really loved it. It's a song which need to be spread more. People have to believe in humanity. And we will witness for. Thank you guys. Love you guys. Mwah.